how you move a pile of brush when you ain't got a tractor. Just keep rigging it, and rigging it, and rigging it. Okay, about pulled out. There we go. Good time to re-rig that. Yes. Gotta let that winch cool down every now and again. About gone. And that pile of wood can melt into the ground over the next few years, no problem. That's it. That's as far as she goes.